So Sherman, tell me a little bit about your life. Silent.
Hello everybody, welcome to our vlog. I'm Skylar.
And I'm River.
And welcome to SkyverVision. Today we have a special guest, Jada.
Hi!
She's my best friend and we're having a sleepover tonight. And today we are at a baseball game.
It's the Delmarva Shorebirds versus
the Kannapolis Intimidators from North Carolina.
Yay! Okay guys, so now that we're in the stadium, I was not telling you that. Why do some parts they put the nets? When like on the other parts they like don't? So that everyone will just like sit around the net. Because like I get it how like the balls will like go at you, but that happens with every other spot. So why do they need to put it in these certain spots? It doesn't make any sense. And here are two people sharing their pretzels.
Why does it always look like it's going to
their result?
That's past the thing.
Already gone.
Hey, do you like the game?
Okay guys, we are now going on a walk through the stadium. And then there's Skylar, and then there's Jada, and then there is, here's Val Val.
Hey guys, so it's just me and Jada here. River went to go get some Dippin' Dots, and we are just watching the game. I think the Shorebirds are batting, and the Kannapolis
Intimidators are pitching and at baseball. So
bases.
I think so.
There it is. The field. The screen. So
yeah.
Well, we will update you when something happens.
Hey guys, so we're just eating some Dippin' Dots. I have hot candy potato.
And I have Shorebirds, cookies, and cream.
Oh, good.
Now batting for Kannapolis, center fielder number 14, Bryce Kelly.
Like Valley Vision.
Yeah. Oh wow, are you recording?
Yeah, it's Valley Vision.
You heard all our editing plans, world.
Fans, if you're ready for tonight's fantastic Cup of Five Hudson House services,
can you
be here with me?
You're definitely excited?
Yes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Hi, here's our
tell me a little bit about your life. Assignment. Are you too happy to speak because you won the game? Are you trying to give me the silent treatment? Sherman, if you're giving me the silent treatment, then I'm sorry. You're done. I'm sorry. No, I'm done.